You've got to build your friendship with your husband. Build your friendship with your wife. Make it strong enough so that when the children have left, you still have a playmate. Someone to play and talk with. I believe one of the worst experiences in the life of a man is to have nothing to talk about with his spouse. Nothing to talk about. You just wake up and look at yourself. You look, 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 look. You gotta eat and sleep.